Jamie's eyes open on a hot blue haze above a Hollywood hillside. Lying here, he grins with a glint in his eyes. Above him on the left, silhouetted like an asterisk upon the sky, a palm tree crest sways lazy in the heat, while cicadas chirp, hidden in the scratchy vegetation away down the slope beyond the boundary of his land. What a palace this is, spread around him here, a palace of his own. And how blessed he is to have it, as he knows. To recline by the pool on this newly won Electra Drive terrace has somehow become his ordinary world, strange to say. Actual, everyday reality for that same nervous boy who used to carry his violin around, always somewhere at the edges of the group, and so often shy and blushing, who lives somewhere inside him still.